Who needs a studio display when you've got an iPad Pro and a Mac Mini? Simply place your iPad on top of the computer, connect with Sidecar, and you've got Final Cut in HDR.